25 on my left. Thank you, madam. 30. Selling for 30 francs then. 30 once. 30 twice. Sold for 30 francs to the Vicomte de Chauny. Thank you once again, sir.
Spoke of you, my friend, your velvet lining and your figurine of men. Will you still play when all the rest of us are dead?
Not six, six, six. A chandelier in pieces. Some of you may recall the strange affair of the Phantom of the Opera, a mystery never fully explained. We are told, ladies and gentlemen, that this is the very chandelier which figures in the famous disaster. Our workshops have restored it and fitted parts of it with wiring for the new electric light. So we will get a hint of how it may look when reassembled. Perhaps we may frighten away the ghost of so many years ago.